Kasane Teto casa. Yeah. Let me show you how I did it. So I go into downloads, and then I go into downloads, and then you will see Teto mouse cursor. So what you do with all of these is that then you go into mouse. And then you select pointers, and then you select browse, and then you pick one of those. So that is also how you download cursors and put them on your computer, also how I'm showing you it, and it's really, really cute. So yeah, that was a tutorial and just a bit of a show off to my Teto cursor. Bye.